It's been nothing but positive. We're just so happy and amazed, and we love his work. It's terrific.
That's been the response to a new nursery rhyme-themed mural livening up the children's area at the Northside Library. It's the work of a Grandview University student, Saul Schlegel, and it's touching more than just the three walls.
The kids love it, and we have the kids doing their own. They're inspired by Saul, so they've been doing their own artwork.
Those pictures might never have been colored if not for Saul's professor, who encouraged him to paint the library walls.
I think you're capable enough to paint a mural. Would you be willing to do that? And I jumped at the chance. I love to work big.
Saul has hit a few bumps along the way, though. Working bigger has made his mistakes bigger, too.
I attempted to blend a clear sky blue sky with a night sky, and that didn't go over well. And at one point, I had to paint over the entire sky.
Now, Saul was able to work some of his problems to his advantage, like using the wall's roughness to texture woolly sheep. The library only lets him work when they're open, though, but a limited time frame hasn't limited his ideas.
It's big, but I'm going to make him a lot larger. So Baker, chasing after him, is going to trip over the three blind mice because they have no idea what's going on.
A specific date isn't set yet, but the library plans on holding a ceremony when Saul's done painting in July. Brandon Blue, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.